Energy have been spraying the entire United States sky with a toxic brew of chemicals and other biologic agents. Military and some commercial jets have been fitted with huge barrels of at least, and the Department of Energy have been spraying the entire United States sky with a toxic brew of